Here we are on the inside of a Pitts-S2C. This is how to operate the canopy. In the event of an emergency, you need to pull on the black knob on the left. Push on the red knob on the right. All the way forward. And then pull the canopy straight back, and the canopy will depart the aircraft.